Give me the blood sliders. Yeah, I think it's fun. I just need to warm up more. More play. Properly. I haven't actually had like a real session in a week. So my shit's fucked. It's a good map. I'll come back to it in a little bit. Just the Lucent ones, actually. Yeah, it's completed now. I always had the unfinished one that you sent me before. Feels really weirdly angled. Alright. So wait. Hold on. Did he change that one pattern? There are some patterns in the one that you originally sent me that I thought were unpleasant. Like there are some... Oh, dude, this looks like the added shit. I'll just play it and see what's up. Oh, Yeah, he still has the weird doubles, man. That's the part I dislike. But I still think it's fun. Those doubles are really fucking annoying, though. I would say the, what is it, Sudden Death, your Sudden Death map is pretty similar style to this, I would say. Feels like my tendons are closed right now. They're like opening slowly. Some sort of muscle thing, I don't know. I need to finish this map. Oh yeah, 96. Oh, the only part that annoys me is the doubles in the middle section. But I usually only use it as a warm-up. I don't really play it trying to FC it, so I don't know really if I could. I mean, I probably could, but you know. I use these more as just warm-up maps. And then I don't really play them for FCs. This shit's impossible. I salute anyone that can play that legit. But that shit is fucking impossible. Oh yeah, I want to I need to figure out how to put the chat on the screen, because I'm going to start uploading the VODs to YouTube for archive. I need to figure out how to get the chat on the screen, because otherwise it's going to be confusing in the future. We'll worry about that next time I stream. getting out of this. Streamlabs, I just use OBS Studio. Oh, what's up, Patch? I don't mess with Streamlabs. Last time I tried to use Streamlabs, it seemed too, like, I don't know how to explain it. It seemed too, too simplistic, like it was unintuitive. I don't know. I couldn't figure out how to do certain things I wanted to do.
to see, ho.
Oh, that was not bad. Okay, yeah, it looks like it didn't work. Okay. Well, I need to make sure this is like a proper... I'll just leave it there, and hopefully it won't... Yeah, I can read it. There we go. Cool. Well, I'm just gonna game now. Maybe do something today. Probably not. I don't know. It seems like my burst is actually pretty good right now. Alright, so let's go. Completely mind blocked on that square. What's going on? I probably should raise the AR, but I don't want to. It's against my principles. If that bugs out with Osu Trainer, and the MP3 doesn't work. So I had to use the old program for some reason. And it just does it with no MP3. I don't know why. Something about the... what is it? I don't remember what the sample rate of the MP3 is wrong or something. I don't know. That's what it said on the error message. Mixed up with DTHR version. Yeah, I don't know, it's buggy for some reason. It's not me, it's the map. Wait, this is the upcock diff. Not the right one. Why is that difficulty? Oh wait, it's because, okay, because that's actually 290, this is DT. Yeah, okay, I was like, what, how the hell is that do? Getting higher than that one, it's stupid. math. Honestly. Hold up. When I'm live streaming, I like to turn on the combo first. Money falling out the sky. Feels like my fucking I need to start playing more frequently. That's what's causing that. pretty much the nap. The rest of it goes on for too long. It's so hard to do that legit. Fuck. Okay, let's try that one map again now. I hate it when you do that shit and pre-tap over a note and it causes it to fucking insta-fail. It's like, alright dude. The main thing that's hard about this is the transitions on these longer streams. For example, like shit like this or not, or this, like coming off the last note onto the triple like that, or this, stuff like this. There's a really good example of one actually. It's not bad, it's just hard. It just makes it hard to transition off the note. especially here, like, Jesus Christ. These transitions at the end are intense, bro. That's all good. Well, I figured out the technique for it. You have to, like, stream into the triple, basically, essentially, is what you have to do to hit those transitions properly. Sounds better. It's mastering those transitions, it's hard work. This is a stupid number one. It's not the number one at all. This is an A map. The fucking squares. Triangles, dude. Squares. Ending of this map is fucking stupid. This part, that's an old ass score, it's almost a year old. Jesus Christ, it's crazy to think about. It's already been a year since I started playing again. It fucks me up a little bit, not gonna lie. Thank you. to that rhythm. I have to. That would take a long time. I don't like grinding fucking guitar on stream most of the time. Because I could sit down and do it for way too long. And it doesn't feel right. Single tap wasn't so ass, dude. Did I pass this yet? Or no? No, I have not passed this yet.
Yeah.
That was not as good as this one. It's just that first half of it. Spike.
Thank you.
how I passed that single tap part. Because I suck at patterns where it's one, two, like two stacks on top of each other that are singles. I'm really bad at those patterns, so I just kind of spam those. Or play them as doubles, even though it ruins my act. There's only one, there's a few more aim, there's another star at the very end, it's very annoying. Reminds me of the map I want to play actually after this. There's no way I'd do this stream though. I'm gonna bust out Osu Trainer on this one. So I have to drag it in because I bugged out my Osu Trainer by using the 2011 client. It changes the file types and it just fucks things up, so. I think this is similar to the DJ Pop one, so. You know, in 290, it should be like a good thing. It shouldn't be like retardedly hard. Okay, well, if we're gonna have patterns like that, I mean, I'm not here for that. I'm here for the streams. I had a shitty start on it, man. I did the thing where I tapped too early. That shit's too hard anyways. Start at the right time. Fingers cramping doing this. So. Fingers starting to fucking cramp, dude. What? I don't think I've ever felt that before. It's a weird ass feeling. Keeping shitty starts now. Damn single tap points. Ooh, I just popped my thumb. That felt really good. I can assess this map, honestly.
Thank you.
crafted those ones out of the water, didn't it? This map's kind of goofy though. It doesn't really. It seems like it would probably work for stamina, but I feel like it doesn't for some reason. But oh, that's still a fun map. The original BPM, I don't think. I think 90, I can probably do this one. And that stream is where it all fucks up. I could definitely beat that score, but it's annoying to play. It's fucking insane. There ain't no way I can't get a fucking A rank on this, or not an A rank, but like at least a decent B. Passing the top is so annoying, dude. You miss like two slider ends and you fucking fail. Nope. Damn, dude. Where did all the stamina go? It all died, it all disappeared. This was I'm way too high on the VPN. Fucking this map, dude. Soaked an FC on it like 3 or 4 months ago, and the ending was like, the fucking ending is insane. I failed. Hand out too much from what I was playing earlier. And I can't aim those ones in the middle at all. I like go up instead of to zig. You're supposed to do that, but I just go straight up. It's like I can't really control it. Like, I know what I'm supposed to do, but my body is just like, nah, it doesn't do it. This map's HP is so stupid, dude. What the hell? Stream into that triple on both the happens twice at the beginning of that and then at the end. It's very annoying. Come on, man. Fuck you. Some of those maps where you hit those patterns once every like, once every, I don't know, 100 tries maybe. I can't believe how mind blocked I am on that middle. That part is fucking annoying. It's 8 stars, it's fucking
stupid easy.
Okay. It's a one miss, it's an FC. That's how I see it. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, no. I don't know what happened to my stream there. How is this higher star rating than the actual map? Like, what? This shit is not harder than the fucking rank one. Unless there was something at the end that I just didn't... Well, no, I finished the map. I don't know what the hell... That rhythm, I don't know what I was. I kind of was like zen moding that. I didn't really think about it, and now I'm confused by it. Like, what the fuck? Okay, stop that. Stupid. That shit is not 8 stars though. I don't know what to do with that star rating. This one's way harder. I don't even know this map exists. I don't even know what this is. Hold on, I think I accidentally opened Photoshop, which causes me to have to deal with an administrator lock thing. Go away. No. Fuck off. There we go. I expect. It just takes like 30 years to get to the hard part. I'm not even gonna bother. This looks nice though. I pray for the guy who would be playing this shit if it was ranked. god. Okay, here we go. Is this going? Is this going to the full version of? Okay, it just goes into the normal map. Ah, I see. It's a club. This makes sense. Well, it is, it might be, because they're just fucking mashed. My stamina ain't there at all, dude. Stamina is fucking dying. I might have to cut it early today. I think I might have gone a little too hard on the warm-up phase. I don't know, I might cut it early, honestly. Cause I don't know if I'm like feeling it. Yeah. I'll give this map a go because it's fun, and I'm probably gonna get off, I think. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother. Ah, fuck. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go. I overdid my hand, I think, in the first half of the session, and now my stamina is just kinda dead. Alright. I'm gonna upload this to YouTube too, because I'm gonna start uploading the streams. Because I like having an archive of it. So yeah, alright. Peace.